This is humpback whales. Humpback whale is an example of animals that can use songs to communicate with each other in water by singing songs.
There are two types of sound. High-pitched sound, which is soft. Such as, the voice of woman. Listen.
High-pitched sound, which is soft. High-pitched sound, which is soft.
Low-pitched sound, which is rough. Such as, the voice of man and lion. Listen.
Low-pitched sound, which is rough. Low-pitched sound, which is rough.
These sounds are different in their ability to travel through water. High-pitched sounds travel better through cold water. Low-pitched sounds travel better through warm water.
Humpback whales sing underwater to communicate with each other, where they sing a wide range of notes, tones, and a series of songs. Humpback whales know when to change the pitch of their voices depending on the season, where
they sing during the winter months, which is the mating season. The songs of humpback whales in the winter is high-pitched sounds. High-pitched sounds travel better through cold water.
They sing other songs during the summer months. The songs of humpback whales in the summer have low-pitched sounds. Low-pitched sounds travel better through warm water.
They sing other different songs during the feeding season.
Now, repeat after me. Humpback whales.
Humpback whales.
High-pitched sound.
High-pitched sound.
Low-pitched sounds.
Low-pitched sounds.
Mating season.
Mating season.
Range of notes, tones.
Range of notes, tones.
Low-pitched sound, which is rough.
Low-pitched sound, which is rough.
High-pitched sound, which is soft.
High-pitched sound, which is soft.
You are excellent.
In the next video, we will talk about transferring information. Don't forget to subscribe and share the video to your friends. Goodbye.